Cancer, the second cause of death in the United States and globally. The main problem with cancer is that at some point, it will stop responding to treatment. And that is when the disease starts spreading, eventually leading to death. Today, I will talk to you about a cancer vaccine formulation that I have been working on in my research with the aim of helping cancer survivors. Let me first introduce the concept of cancer vaccines. Cancer vaccines differ from conventional vaccines, which are given to protect healthy individuals from getting the disease. Cancer vaccines are given to cancer patients to protect cancer survivors from disease spreading. Now, vaccines use the immune system to fight. But in order for the immune system to fight, it first needs to recognize that there is a danger. And the problem with cancer is that the immune system does not see tumor cells as anything dangerous, as you see in number one here, and it does not respond to them. Cancer vaccines change the status quo. Cancer vaccines tag the tumor cells, put red flags on the tumor cells, telling the immune system, hey, this is dangerous. You need to do something about it. How do they do that? They do it by incorporating molecules called immune adjuvants, as you see in number two here. And these immune adjuvants, they are simply danger signals. These are red flags that the immune system will never miss. It will always respond to them because it perceives them as an infectious entity. Now to the exciting part, which is the cancer vaccine that I have been working on. So in vaccines, we use a harmless component of the disease-causing entity to trigger the immune response. In my vaccine, I use a dying tumor cell, and I'm working with prostate cancer. So I would take a prostate cancer tumor cell, I radiate these cells so they're dying, they cannot form a tumor anymore, and then I surface engineer the cell, meaning I modify the surface of the cell. And I do that using particles, and that's what you see in number three here. So that big thing, this is the tumor cell, and these little balls where the arrows are pointing, these are the particles. And I make these in the lab, and they are filled with the immune adjuvant, the danger signal that I talked about. So I attach the particle on the cell, and then I take this whole construct and inject it into the animal. And voila! Vaccinated animals were more protected against prostate cancer, and they survived longer. In other words, we have made a successful cancer vaccine formulation. So the take-home value of my research is besides setting up a new platform for cell surface engineering, which is a big achievement on its own, the most important outcome is that we have made a promising cancer vaccine formulation that we hope it's going to help us in the fight against cancer and help protect cancer survivors. Thank you.